Time to play with some clay. Well, it's a better day today. Got my car running fine, and I'm back on the Statue of Christ. And I'll see how far I can get today. Starting early today. I gotta widen this eye a bit because it's narrower than the other eye. I can't have one eye smaller in width than the other eye, so I've got to increase the width. Also have to bring it out a little bit more, the ball, the eyeball. Thank you. keep bumping into my Hero 8 camera with my magnifiers. They're a little close. Okay. Now I gotta try to do this next step without ruining it. Some areas to fill in here. I'm just thinking about the amount of time it took me to get both feet exactly the same length and width, and then I cover up the one. It made sense. But I didn't know what I was going to do yet at that point, so I'm not unhappy with that. Good exercise, too. Okay. I think I got to the point where I can do some texturing. Okay, now I gotta start figuring out the best tool for putting my texture in. And I think this is a good one. It's got good wide teeth in this edge. So it'll give me nice, good sculptural texture. And that's what I'm looking for. Ambidextrous. You got to be a little ambidextrous to be a sculptor because you got to be able to use both hands. Well, I'm going to have to end the video here because my battery is right in the last legs of being charged, and it just turned off temporarily. So I'm going to square off the base with some clay. I don't need to show you that. I'm going to go ahead and do that now. I'm going to take these cutting boards off so I can do that. And then the next time, I'll come back and work on his upper part.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.